Oh shit, we found Hogwarts! What? Okay, okay, that's definitely not Hogwarts.
What happened?
Just gonna pretend I didn't see that. Alright, let's escape and fucking run. Fucking run! Oh god, motherfucker! Get the fuck off, bitch! I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm so fucking dead. I'm almost dead. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead, bitch. We are back! Welcome, guys, to Resident Evil Village. Yo, I'm gonna get nightmares for days playing this fucking game, okay? I don't play a lot of horror games, and that's the reason why, okay? If I watch horror movies or play horror games, I'm gonna get fucking nightmares. It scared the fuck out of me. I'm playing this game because one of you guys asked me to play this, and I'm like, what the hell not? Like, it's a fucking gaming channel. If you like, I'll play whatever you guys want me to play. And I highly recommend that if you guys have any recommendations for games for me to play, please let me know, because I'm always trying to look for good games to play on this channel. Okay, I'm here to please you, and not in that way. If you want that way, feel free to slide into my DMs. Okay, here we go. Oh, I'm so fucking ready for this. All right, here we go. Resident Evil Village, oh shit. Let's go. Ah. Oh shit, here we go. Oh, damn. All right, here we go.
Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father.
Oh, we're starting off with a fairy tale? Okay, all right. Start off a little bit friendly.
The dark, cold silence. The bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free from Mother's grasp and vanished into the trees.
Mother's where's she going? Oh, man, she's fucking dead. She's gonna fucking die, bitch.
Vine and under branch and into the forest deep. Feeling strange eyes upon her, the girl recalled Mother's scary bedtime tales and her throat became bone dry. Then the Bat Lord appeared. He greeted her warmly and bit his own wing. Come, child, quench your thirst, he said. So she drank the thick, dark blood and smiled with joy. Passing through the graveyard, menacing storm clouds loomed, and the air turned
biting. Yo, where's the mom? Yo, the mom just went back home. She was like, fuck that.
Then a dark weaver appeared, and with a click of his fingers, crafted mist into a beautiful dress. Come, child, warm yourself, he coaxed.
Oh, it's a trap.
So she closed
it's a fucking trap. It's a fucking trap.
With joy. Across waters deep and ominous she went, hoping a boat she found would carry her home. But hunger's grip tightened and her heart grew heavy. Then the Fish King appeared and offered one of his many fins. Come, child, eat your fill. So the girl ate and smiled with joy once more. Continuing on, she soon entered the forest's dark heart. Then an iron steed appeared, bearing a beautiful golden gear. The creature said nothing as the girl approached and snatched what she thought was another gift. The horse grew angry and summoned the other monsters.
Oh shit, now they want money, man. Now they want money. They gave them all that shit. She's highly in debt now.
Suddenly, a witch appeared, dark yet regal.
This is not the actual graphics for the game, right?
Gifts we gave, but more you took.
Ah, there we go.
So more in turn is due.
Oh shit. Oh, okay. What is this? First person?
Trapped inside a mirror.
Oh damn. Is that my baby? It looks nothing like me.
There. She's asleep.
What is with the creepy story? She's only 6 months old.
Woman at the store said it was traditional. A local tale. Besides, Rose doesn't seem to mind.
Because she doesn't understand it.
Oh, I was just about to say that.
We moved here so that she wouldn't have to deal with any of that, remember?
There's nothing wrong with my memory.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not... Never mind. I'm sorry. But I'm not paranoid. I'm just cautious.
Then, go cautiously take your daughter to bed.
Oh boy, feisty, are we? Oh shit, that's my baby. Looks nothing like me. I have brown skin and I'm Asian. Looks nothing like me at all.
It's okay, Rose. Your mother doesn't want to remember.
I wouldn't call my baby Rose either.
I can't blame her.
Okay. Okay, can I move around? Okay.
Did you say
something?
Does
look?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
Okay. Now let's walk. Okay. Ooh. This is the house? Why is it so fucking dark? Okay, where am I supposed to put this baby? I'm supposed to put it up to bed, right? Okay, let's go find the stairs. Is this the stairs? No, this is the pantry. This is the pantry. Alright, where's the stairs? Excuse me, could you tell me where the stairs are? I can't find them. Oh, there it is. Okay. Alright. I have a really, really bad feeling about this. Oh, shit. You crying?
They're there. It's like I said to your mom.
Oh, shit. That baby's cute as shit. Alright. Now, which way is the baby's room? Okay, let's go in here. What is this? Oh, no, this is the bathroom. You don't want to put the baby in the bathroom. Alright. Okay, there's this way and this way. Let's see if the baby's room is over here. It's fucking dark in here, man. You gotta at least put a few more lights up here. Like a nice chandelier or something. It's like fucking empty. All you have is just one fucking light. This light's gotta do fucking shit. Alright. This is definitely not the baby's room. Okay, is there any button to run? Nothing. Nothing at all. I'm gonna have to walk to the baby's room.
Almost okay. There, honey.
Okay, it has to be this one. This is the only room left in the upstairs area. Open that shit. Oh, we found it. Okay, this one. What the hell? Yo, this is the baby's bed? Oh, no, this is the this is the bedroom. My God, I thought that was the baby's bed. Fuck. I was about to say, she's fucking spoiled already when she has a big-ass bed like that.
Don't you worry. I'll be right downstairs.
Okay.
Daddy won't let those weird fairy tale monsters get you.
Okay, put her to bed. Put her to bed right now. Alright. Ooh. Can I play... Ooh. What's in here? Is this like the little office area? Ooh. Examine. Oh. Words. Great. Okay, let's go back downstairs. I'm pretty sure my wife is waiting for me. So let's go downstairs. And meet the wifey. Oh, lo, let's have some dinner. Shit, look at that. We got wine. We got what the fuck is that?
Okay?
Sleeping like a baby. That smells good. What's
ooh,
that?
What's that,
hands
stew?
Off, mister.
Oh, shit.
It's churba de legume. It's a local recipe.
Wow, you've gone full native, haven't you?
Local wine, too. But if you're gonna keep sulking all evening, maybe you shouldn't have any.
Oh, she got the dinner table already.
Really
damn.
Stop worrying.
Okay.
It's just.
Oh, that looks good. Oh, that looks fucking good. Oh my God, I'm actually getting hungry in real life.
Military training, it all happened so fast, you know.
Well, at least we're all together. You, me, Rose. Now, everything's gonna.
Seriously, think we can just forget about what happened in Louisiana?
It happened so long ago. I don't understand why you are so.
Oh God, no! This is where it gets bad. The fuck,
Mia, get down!
Oh shit! Oh God! Oh, oh my God! Yo, I was not expecting that shit. Oh my God! Yo! They just fucking murdered my wife! Oh shit! Okay, what the fuck, man? Get the fuck under the table! Get under the table! Oh my God! I can't pull!
Chris?
Who the fuck
are
you?
What the hell?
Chris?
Sorry, Ethan. No! What? Why?
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh, they're all surrounding me now. Ugh.
Go on, move!
They want me to go with them? Good fucking lord, man. You kill my wife, do you think I actually want to go with you?
Rose? What the hell are you doing with my daughter?
Package secure, sir.
Take him away.
I said get your hands off her!
Ethan, no.
Oh. shit.
Gross.
Get him.
And I'm dead. Oh no, oh no. Woo! Well, that was quite an entrance. Oh my god. They could have just broken through the door and just shot her instead of having to.
Hey, Doc.
Hello, Mr. Winters. I've got your daughter's results back and I'd like you to come in to talk about them. How about next Thursday, 4 o'clock?
No problem. We'll be there. That was the Doc. She'll see us next week. Hey, now. Think positively, all right? We talked about this.
I know. We hardly talk about anything else. I keep telling you, it's not Rose that I'm worried about.
Well, then what are you worried about? Look, she's gonna be fine. I just know it. What else matters?
We matter, Ethan! You matter! You just
Mia, what are you talking about? Is there something you're not telling me? Come on, talk to me. Damn it.
Oh shit. Oh shit, work. They gotta ask me to work overtime. Fuck. Okay. Oh, work is calling you, man. Answer the fucking phone.
Jesus.
Where the hell am I? It's work. It's work.
About damn time. What's your status? Is the package safe?
What are you talking about? Where's Chris Redfield? And Rose?
Who is this? This is a secure channel. You are not authorized to work over.
Fuck.
God. I'm not looking forward to the rest of this game. Oh my god. I am not good at scary games.
What the hell happened here?
Okay. Okay, I finally get the move, for God's sakes. It's been like 10 minutes. It's been like 12 minutes. Has it been 12 minutes? Let me check my recording. 12 minutes. Alright, let's go. Let's go, bitch. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, that's me. Okay. Let's walk. Okay, walk through the thickets. Okay. Boom. Alright. Where exactly am I walking towards? I don't know where the hell I'm walking towards at all. Wait, there are footsteps on the floor, so let's follow that. Yo, man, he's probably cold, man. when they took him out of the house, they did not give him a jacket. Bitch must be freezing right now. All right. Oh, what's this? I can't go through this, can I? Oh, okay. Crouch and stand. Okay, crouch. Underneath, bitch. Oh, God. Ah! Okay. Okay, stand up. What the fuck is this? Can I get through this? Okay. Oh my god. Oh, it's getting to me already. All right, let's keep going. Oh god. Yo, I don't like these games where you have like really low visibility. It's not because I'm scared that something's gonna pop up. It's more like I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Oh shit! What the hell is that? Yo, that got. Oh shit! Okay, all right. Ooh, just hit that shit. Run into it. Boom. Okay. All right. I feel like I'm. Okay. All right. It's okay. It's just the crows. Oh my god. Okay, I'm walking into the fucking abyss. I can't see shit. All right, just keep going. I saw someone. Come on, go faster, man. Go faster. I saw someone running away from me. Bitch, where are you? Yo, jump. I'm gonna get a jump scare really soon. I'm gonna be scared as shit. Oh, we found a cabin, guys. Okay. We go inside? Open that. Open it. Come on. There we go. Okay. Find some light or something. Okay, we got some belts. We got some brushes and shit. Okay. Where? Okay, here. It says open. Okay, X. Wow, that's helpful. Ooh, ew. How's that? Okay, turn that on. Great, it doesn't work. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, I heard something. Oh my god, I heard something. What the hell is that? Oh my god, what is this? Oh, I thought it was like a dead dog or something. Jesus Christ. I don't think there's anything else in here. Like, you got the washroom here. You have a nice little sitting area. The dead plant. This is what a bachelor apartment looks like. Okay, let's go back outside and let me see if we can... Okay. Okay, guys, I think there's something in the cabin that I'm missing. Because I have no clue where the hell I'm going. Okay, just keep exploring. There's not much to look at in this room. Like, is there something else here? Oh, okay, we found the bedroom. All right. Oh, God. Is there some... Ah! Is there anything here? Okay, I'm still just exploring. Oh! Okay, now did we? Okay, this is another part. Okay, here we go. Oh, lamp. Oh, I need that. Can I take this? Oh, you need this. Take that. Are you serious? I can't take that shit. Ah, damn it. Okay. Oh god, we're going in the basement. Ew. Okay. I have a really bad feeling about this. Alright, what's this? Oh, okay. Okay. Rotate it around, and... Boom! Oh. Okay. Boom! Boom. Okay, no, it's just a mouse, it's fine. See, I wasn't scared by that shit. What the hell is that? What the hell is this? Okay. Alright, this is like a dead end. Oh! God. Okay, I think I'm supposed to get the hell out of here. Okay, let's get out of here. This whole thing is gonna cave down on me soon. I gotta get the hell out. Where's the exit? Just go upstairs. Okay. All right. Oh my god. Oh, what the fuck is this? What happened here? Oh. Can I push it? Okay. Okay. Just go underneath. Oh. Shit. I think I just cut myself. Are you sure that wasn't from the barbed wire? See, you shouldn't have touched that. I would have found a way around that shit instead.
Who did all this?
Oh. When did this happen? Okay, whatever. It gives me a way out. Okay. Go. Go before something gets you. Oh, shit. We found Hogwarts. What? Okay, that's definitely not Hogwarts. Okay, boom. Okay, let's go down here. Okay, we reached the city. We've reached civilization, ladies and gentlemen. We made it. Oh, God. Oh, who did that to you? Aww. Oh, God. Okay. Ooh, we found another cabin. Let's go inside. Let's see what crazy shit we can find in here. Okay. Did you guys hear that? Okay, let's go back up. Let's go back up here. Okay, this says do not enter. Can we enter it anyways? No, we can't. Okay, I thought I reached civilization. What the hell, man? This whole place is deserted. Oh, we found the porta potty. We found the pee-pee. Let's go in the pee-pee. Open the pee-pee. Can't open the pee-pee? Shit. I have to go too.
what happened?
Just gonna pretend I didn't see that. Well, there's a fire here, so I'm pretty sure I shouldn't walk in here. But what happened to the flashlight? This thing has no light anymore? Okay. Oh, we got a knife. Okay. Okay, we got a knife. Oh shit. Oh god, that means I'm gonna have to hit something. Okay. In the kitchen? Okay. Okay, ooh, what's this?
Did they just run out of the house?
Oh shit. Okay. They left their soup, bitch. Oh, okay. Open.
No! Friendly. Who are you? Who sent you?
Nobody. There was an accident down on the road and... What's going on?
Yo, this guy's gonna die, I bet you. 100%. He's dead. He's gonna be dead in the next 5 minutes.
Oh, no.
You know what? It's a really, really bad idea to put a fire out there, man. I'm telling you. You put a fire up there, it's just telling people that you're inside of the house.
Tell me you have a gun.
No, I have a knife. Bitch, I don't have a gun. I have a knife.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah. Give me a gun.
Take it.
Take the gun, bitch. Okay.
Tell me what's out, bro.
Oh. Okay, I can't control myself right now.
Hey!
This is. Oh. I knew it. I knew he's fucking dead. Bitch is dead already.
What the?
Woo! Oh! The blood! Okay. Okay, that didn't scare me.
Dead body?
I told you he's gonna die. I told you that. Okay.
Wait, there's more.
Okay. Okay, we found a gun. Oh my god. This place is filled with dead bodies. Oh my god. Alright, examine. Why would I want to examine a dead body? Oh.
Jesus Christ.
Rest in peace, bitch.
What the hell is wrong with this place?
Oh god. Yo, there's something moving. There's something moving right in front of me. Do you see that? Start shooting right now! Okay, that's fine. Okay, this is all video. I can't control it right now. Oh damn! Check out his pants.
What the fuck was that?
Okay. Gun. Get the gun. Where's your gun, man? Get your gun. Bitch. Where's your gun? Okay. Oh shit. Oh. Okay. Okay, shoot, bitch, shoot now, shoot, okay. Come on, man, how many shots does it take to kill you? Okay.
What the hell?
I have one bullet left, oh my god. Maybe that was supposed to happen, maybe I'll find some ammo somewhere. Is there ammo in here? This is his house, right? Come on, he's gotta have... These bullets! I can't use these bullets? Chemical fluid. I have chem fluid. View materials that can be crafted. Ooh, you can craft materials? Ooh. Okay, what's this? Okay. Oh, okay, so I need to get gunpowder and I need to get rusted scrap to craft ammo. Okay, so I'm gonna have to craft the ammo. I'm not just gonna find it laying around. Okay, treasure, I don't care. Drafting, okay, so we're gonna have to find, handgun ammo. And the chem fluid, okay, the chem fluid and herbs we can use for first aid. Boy. Can I make one? Okay, can I make one? Let's try to make one of that. Oh no, I need an herb. I need to find an herb. Oh, I found the herb. Okay, let's get the herb. Okay, crap that shit. All right. How do you use it? Open the inventory. How do you open your inventory? Okay, is triangle. Okay, first aid med. Use. Right. Oh shit. Oh my god. Well, I guess that's one way of doing it. Okay, let me just go back in here one more time. Make sure I'm not missing anything. Oh, bolt cutters. Oh, I can use that. Key items. Okay, we have bolt cutters. Perfect. I think we can use that to open the gates. Okay, let's go back outside and open the fucking gates. But I need ammo though, man. Like, I don't know where to find ammo here. Like, okay, it's definitely not in this house. Is there anywhere else over here? No, that's it. That's all I can go. Okay, let's use the bolt cutters here. Examine. Use the bolt cutters. Oh, see? See? Using your head. Use my fucking head. Alright. Alright, guys. I really need to find stuff. I need ammo badly. Okay, radio. Okay. That's interesting. Ooh, handgun ammo. Yes, I need that. Okay. Yes. All right. Although, you may want to be conservative with the ammo because you only have 5. And it took like almost fucking 10 shits. Oh. What is this? Okay. I close that. Oh, wait. No. No, just in case. Something's trying to get inside. Alright, let's go upstairs. It's okay. It's just a broken staircase, that's all it is. Alright, let's pick up more stuff. Chem fluid, yes. Okay. Oh! Okay. Boom! Yo! This is not good. Hello? Hey, bitch, come down here. Come on, man. Come here. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Are they breaking in? Oh, God. Grab your gun.
Damn it.
Come on, man. Okay, shoot him. Yeah. How long is this thing gonna last? Okay, is there anything else coming from up here or no? Okay. Yo, I do not want to go up there. I do not want to go up there. Bitch. Woo! Woo! Yo, this is not good. Hold on a second, go right back upstairs. Oh, shit. I was hoping someone would come down here, at least. Oh! Fuck. Bitch. Hit him with the knife. Come on, man. Okay. Come on. Hit him with the knife. Come on, man. I don't want to use the fucking gun right now, man. Not right now. Okay. Get the gun. Oh my god. What the fuck is that? Lay? What is that, money? Is that money?
Is it?
I like money. I'll take the money. Okay, get the knife back out. Okay, let's just open it now. Okay.
If there are any survivors out there, come to Louise's house near the fields.
Louise's house. Okay, where's Louise's house? How the fuck do I get there? Okay, let's try to go downstream with this little shitty river. Okay, maybe I can't go there. Maybe let's go around. Maybe I have to cut through some of these houses. Let's cut through the houses first. Okay, open this. And dead end. Okay, maybe there's a way this way. Let's go this way. Or is this just the backyard? Okay, oh, there's another door. It's locked from the other side. God damn it. Okay. Yo! This does not... Where's that sound coming from? Hold on a second. Go into some of these houses first. Can I go in here or no? Okay, let's go. That's fine. Oh my god! Where, bitch! Okay, okay. Ooh, I gotta. Okay, nice.
Damn it.
Shit. Oh my god. Okay. Oh god. What is this? Oh shit! Okay. Boom. Okay. Diversion, bitch. Diversion. Get down. Ah! What's this? Rusted scrap. Okay, we can use that for something. Yo, can I go anywhere else here? This game's too fucking dark, man. Shit. All right. Let's escape and fucking run. Fucking run. Oh god. Oh god, motherfucker. Get the fuck off, bitch. Oh my god.
There's no end to them.
Okay, come on, man. Hit them. I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead. I'm almost dead. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead, bitch. Ah. Okay, there's a map and journal. Okay, so let's see. Oh, fuck the journal, man. Okay, let's look at the map. Okay, this is not telling me anything. I have no clue where the hell to go. Alright, it tells you which buildings you searched. Okay, that's helpful, I guess. Alright, let's get out of here. Okay, I survived this part, but I gotta do this shit again. Okay, take two, bitch. And look what I see. They're fucking up there, Ben. Oh! Oh shit! Get the fuck inside! Run the fuck inside, motherfucker! Oh my god! Oh my god! Get the fuck inside! Get inside! Okay. Gun! Get gun now! Okay. Ah! Okay, alright, here we go. Alright. He's bound to come this way. He's gonna come this way. I know he's gonna fucking come this way. Okay. Okay, just stay back here. Stay back here and then wait. Oh god. Oh! Where's it coming from? Ow! Ah! Okay. Get down, bitch. Get down, fucking run. Where are you going? Okay, scrap. Okay, get the scrap and then run. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Go.
There's no end to them.
Go. Come on. Get inside, motherfucker. No. Okay, keep going.
Oh my god. What is this?
Okay. Alright, we're... Oh my god! How in the fuck? How are you supposed to survive this? Not with this shit! Oh my god, man! Come on! Okay. Do I have any more? I don't have any more health. Shit. Come on, man! Headshot! Come on, man! Headshot! Oh my god! No! Okay, run away. Okay. I can't fight, man. Like, the only thing I do is use my fucking... Ah! Come on, man. This is like the shit. Oh my god, man. Come on. Okay. Oh, okay. Yo, I'm guarding myself, motherfucker. Come on. Okay, you know what? That's it. I am done for now, man. That's too much. I don't have a lot of... Guys, I don't have a lot of ammo to deal with, so how the hell am I supposed to get away from these guys?
Oh my god, man.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie. This game is fucking dope, man. I am having so much fun playing this. So, whenever you guys see this video, you're probably gonna see another video the next day of this game, because I'm gonna continue playing it. I'm gonna try to figure out how the hell am I supposed to survive this attack. Like, all these
guys are on me, man. Like, this is too much. This is too much for me.
Alright, so if you guys enjoyed the video, please give it a like. Consider subscribing to my channel. And, okay, I'm done. Screw this. Later.